The former beauty queen and Indian actress Priyanka Chopra was the guest at the TIFF Soiree organised by Toronto International Film Festival. She was in conversation with festival artist director Cameron and spoke about her career as a Bollywood icon before foraying into Hollywood with TV series Quantico and film Baywatch. Bollywood actress who is pursuing an active career in American showbiz says she was once asked not to join a project's cast because of her ethnic looks. But when the chance to work in the US came her way, she saw it as an opportunity to pave the way for others like her. When the opportunity came my way, I saw it as an opportunity to break the ceiling for actors that look like me. Once I was asked not to be part of a cast because I was too ethnic. I didn't realize how hard it was until I came to North America. My role in Quantico was not written for an Indian girl. I have had people take away films from me because I might not have agreed with them. After Baywatch, she will next be seen in Isn't It Romantic?